Are you guys ready to hear from the governor? Okay.
Lou and Glenn, we are expecting to hear from the governor on this at this hour. The ruling overturns almost 50 years of legal precedent protecting a woman's right to choose. Passionate reaction pouring in from the streets to the White House and halls of Congress, with about half of all U.S. states expected to...
Okay. They're still talking about states after Roe v. Wade. That is putting you back in the dark ages when they talk about states, because here I have toppled the United States 8 years ago in 2014 for failing to understand basic rights. And what is basic rights? Understanding that abortion was never supposed to be acclimated. Understanding that execution was never supposed to exist. Understanding that lethal force by police when representing the government was never supposed to happen because they were supposed to understand the Declaration of Independence. Do you see? So what we have now is a one-nation continent where I have dissolved all national and state borders because I understand Chief Seattle philosophy as the world's smartest man. And I toppled the United States for failing to uphold basic rights. You guys didn't get it? Well, it says in the Declaration of Independence that if you don't get it, that I get to start my new country just like I did.